A song map can be many things, but in principle, it's a map you make based on the sounds you hear in a specific place. So I will give a short introduction about what the sound map is. You don't have to know what it is before coming, just come. We will do some short collective listening exercises to kind of get your thoughts going about the surroundings that we're in. And then after we've done those exercises, we will make two different sound maps. I will